Hello. You are watching a Central Campus News broadcast with your co-hosts, Olivia Keller. And you're the co-host, Demetrius Stavros. Together they form the Central Campus News team. I am their narrator, Dan Maroney.
Good morning, Central Campus. Today is May 13th. I'm Demetrius Stavros.
And I'm Olivia Keller.
And here are your daily announcements.
Today's lunch is Pepper Jack sliders with macaroni and cheese, fruit and veggie bar, and milk.
There's a locker check on Tuesday, May 17th at 1:45 p.m. At that time, all students should report to their lockers for the locker check. Students are allowed to use lockers until the end of the school year. However, before the check, please remove all pictures and do a preliminary locker cleaning. If you don't know your locker number or combination, please get that information from one of the offices before Tuesday.
Attention all who still have library books checked out. You need to turn them in today. Right now, there are over 400 books that are still checked out and need to be returned. In addition to the 400 overdue books, there are several people who, with outstanding fees due as well.
Students, you don't even have to go to the library to return your library books. For your convenience, there are library return boxes distributed throughout the building for you to return library books, which are due today. Look for the bright orange-colored library return boxes.
If you are 14 to 18 years old and love animals, you should consider joining Roosevelt Park Zoo's Zoo Teen Volunteer Program. Zoo teens assist with zoo camp and perform duties around campus. You have the opportunity to be more involved in community service while obtaining invaluable leadership skills. Fill out an application at the zoo or stop by room 302 and obtain one. Applications are due to the zoo today.
Any football player who is interested in going to the UND teen camp or the Minot High School camp must get the paperwork to Mr. Danielson.
The Minot Fire Department is in the process of starting a firefighter explorer post for students interested in firefighting as a career or for those who just want to have fun. This program is delivered in club format. The goal of the club is to help students explore firefighting as a career option and to mentor those who have chosen this as a career. Any student who is interested should stop by the main office and add his name to the sign-up sheet. Each student is then contacted by a Minot firefighter and personally invited to join.
If you know that you are moving away from Minot this summer, please have a parent or guardian contact Mrs. Oxendahl in the counseling office.
The last FFA meeting of the school year is Tuesday, May 17th at 3:30 in the Ag Ed department. Members that registered for the state FFA convention are expected to attend. An informational meeting regarding the state convention is being held after the FFA meeting. A picnic at the park follows the meetings.
Central Campus students who are interested in getting information on a trip to Spain in June 2017 should attend a meeting on Wednesday right after school in Mr. Stevens' room, room 220.
There's still time to buy a yearbook. Yearbooks are going to be distributed next week, and extra yearbooks are available for $60 each. See Mrs. Sharpie in the finance office.
Happy birthday today to Mrs. Ann Borseth, Katie Hager, and Lane McClure.
Happy birthday to those who are celebrating over the weekend. Piper Alexander, Dorothy Allman, Raquel Agee, Megan Bender, and Patrick Richardson.
And those are your Central Campus announcements. Have a great day.